Phil Mickelson still seeks the U.S. Open title to finish his career Grand Slam. In preparation for the tournament, he played at Jim Nantz's house. He has in his backyard a replica of Pebble Beach's number 7.
Oh, this is what he's talking about right here. Here it comes. Here it comes. Here it comes. Here it comes. It's in the hole!
I mean, come on. If you're going to go play Pebble Beach, get a little bit of taste of it. In Jim Nantz's backyard with Jim Nantz calling it out.
Backyard and good old lefty aces it.
That's pretty sweet, huh?
Jeez.
Yeah.